Alright, so cue Alex right here.
Please tell these nice people, what are you about to do right now?
I'm about to rub this wheels.
And are you going to use this?
Yes, can I have that, please?
3M gold to give the wheels a little bit of color. And this is Zaz. Yes, he's dressed to match, as you can see.
Thank you.
left right now is basically we need to cut these holes out. We have to finish the ring. And then the last step is we have a string that we attached here. It's actually running the whole entire circumference of the rim, and that's gonna help us separate the leftover with a nice clean line. And we ran that on this wheel here, as you can see this tape. It's actually a separation tape that Alex already placed on the rim. So that's gonna help us get a nice clean line on a breakaway. This is the tape right here that we used, 3M product. Always gotta use the best. And so basically we used this tape and we ran it on the circumference of the wheel so we can actually get the separation that we want. So that is here. That's gonna be our next step. Just still massage in the center, just trying to get that done. And as soon as that's ready, we'll go ahead and show you how to actually separate the final piece. We're leaving that for last since it is gonna be the magic touch. And that's how you do it, boys and girls. And as you can see, the separation is nice and clean. We have a line that we actually followed, so there is no interruption of the line. Is nice and smooth all the way around. So why we have to use the tape? He's pretty good with a knife, but nothing beats the line. The trick is to lay it down properly and then you have a nice clean finish at the end. Beautiful. And now the creme de la creme. Ta-da! So, this times four, three more. You up for it, Alex?
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice job, by the way. All right. So, thank you guys for joining us. We're gonna go ahead and do this three more times, and then we're done.